Hello YouTube, it's me, it's your favorite Steve. How you doing? How you doing? Hope you're doing fine on this lovely evening, lovely cold snowy evening. These are my sales for this week. Well, not technically this week. Oh, yeah, this week. Not including Monday, because on Monday, I had two sales, but they were part of my monthly one, so I'm not going to bother you showing. I'm not going to bother showing you those. But I'll show you what I sold this week. Right, first sale was these five soup dishes. Now I've got two sets of six up for £20, so I don't understand why this person only went for the five. Maybe they don't like Scotch broth. But yeah, sorry about the wobbly hand again. But yeah, I sold these five for £16. I don't know what it is with people. I read a lot on that Facebook group. People have like a serious hate for soup dishes. Like, I mean, like, it's personal. Like a serious hate for soup dishes. I'll admit, I did pick these up because I've seen them in past videos and they were 50p each. And I thought, well, I'd be stupid not to pick them up. But people have like a real beef with these soup dishes. Like, stop doing the soup dishes! Alright, so that was my first sale of the week. That was my first sale of the month. Let's say that, first sale of the month. Second sale was this vintage Glasnost Bialetti, made in Italy, cafeteria, somewhere or other. I've had this on for a while. I've had a lot of watchers, a lot of people go back and forth with it. People offer me a tenner on it, but I stuck out for £30. I don't know where I got the £30 price from, because I know there wasn't one on eBay. And also, it's something from a restaurant in Italy that I'm guessing someone stole, and then they've put it in a charity shop in Wolverhampton. That's what I'm guessing. But someone's paid £30 for it, so laughing. Right, this, my pain in the arse of the week. Henry VIII and his six wives' teapot. I'm not going to go into the other ones. I just started listing off his wife's names in the title. Oh, God, I've had a nightmare with this. So they bought it on the 3rd last week. I think it was Thursday. They bought it on the 3rd. Didn't pay straight away. So I left it a couple of days. Sent a reminder for payment. Still didn't pay. Sent them a message asking, are they going to pay? No reply. Still left it. Thought I'd leave it for a couple of more days. And I sent off like a request to eBay today to say that they hadn't paid. And they paid straight away. Sorry, still. They paid straight away. So as soon as I got eBay involved, they paid. I was like, if you don't want it, you know, I'm not offended, you know what I mean? But very strange. Yeah, this vintage copper fire companion. This was something at I think it was the first car boot I went to. And you know, like every car boot has those stalls with cardboard boxes full of brass and copper stuff. I always have a look because I do my weight thing where I put it in my hand and go, oh, that's got a bit of weight. So, yeah, that was just one of them. Cost me £1. I think it says £9.99 there, but I think I took a best offer of £8.50. And then, not a lot in this, but a set of British Army General Service brass buttons. And these, I've had them for ages. I probably reduced the price on them, to be quite honest. So, let's have a look at the thing, right? So, it says five sales, but technically it's six because those two are included from last month. But I might just name this for sales so far in November. Oh, hey. Just want to look around my phone. Yeah, so five soup bowls, paid 50p each for them, so £2.50. Sold them for 20 quid with postage, got a profit of £10.66. The vintage, I can't say that word, so cafeteria, whatever the fuck it's called. Vintage Glasnost Cafeteria, don't care. That cost me 99p, sold it for £33.99, so I got a profit of £25.99 after fees and ting. The one where somebody finally paid, paid £2 from that from a jumble sale, £14.99 sold, made a profit of £7.07. The vintage copper fire companion, another one where I've been kicking my dick for postage because I'm not checking beforehand where it comes to weight, also lengths, and I've got burnt on this for £6.05 because I've thought it was only going to be a standard parcel. It's not, it's like a large parcel at the post office. And then the general service brass buttons, I've put £3.95 as postage for that. But I haven't posted them yet. I'm guessing it's going to be way cheaper than that, so that will be adjusted. So this week, my aim, I think if you watch the other videos, my aim for November is 150 quid, and I'm at 48 already from the first week. If you included those two, take away 58 plus 7 is 55, no, 65, I'm going to give it 65, it'd be 65 quid. So I had a £65 week last week, which is pretty good. I'd say that's my best week ever. Yay. But yeah, that was my sales for this week. And thank you, Sean. What did you achieve? How are you doing? You look sexy.
I've got my hair down. Mm. And I've had my fringe cut today. Well, it's a bit...
I look fat.
I'm always fighting with this fringe.
I look fat.
You look fine. Shut up.
Sorry, kids' toy getting in the way there. So, you haven't been on the vlog for a while.
No, things. Alright.
Your scabby lip's gone.
It's almost gone. Correction. I had like two cold sores in one and it just stuck. I felt awful. And I had another one trying to come out here. But now, instead of cold sore, I've got a massive...
Oh my god.
Spot. It's like a spore puccino or something.
That looks like a growth.
I know, it's horrible.
It looks like you've got an Adam's apple.
I've probably got a bit at work by something. But yeah, it's very, as you can see, it's a monster.
Is it Tim from Accounts?
Yeah? No. Yeah, because that person really exists.
So, ever since she's... it's an ongoing thing that I've done for years, where Shell's having an affair with Tim from Accounts. Aren't you?
Pat, according to you? No, because... person doesn't exist.
The first job.
But my husband's. Yeah, apparently there's a Tim in accounts in every job I've been in.
There's always a Tim from accounts. She's cheating.
He's a moron. I look really tired, I'm sorry.
You know what? You look nice.
Really shattered.
I'd probably actually.
Done.
You know that thing we did twice?
Just a bit.
Where the kids were produced.
Just behave. Such a douchebag, honestly. Look, he's married to me. I swear to God. And that I can take a joke.
I look fat.
You look fine. You look a bit rosy cheeked.
Yeah, my problem.
My hand's very pale compared to your face. Cheeks.
Is that blood pressure?
No, it's fine because you're a bit warm. You've got a hoodie on. I don't know.
Anyway. Yeah, sorry, not many clips today. I've been listening all night, to be fair. So
he's a bit fed up, I think.
Why am I a bit fed up?
No, I thought you was, I'm not.
Are you trying to say something about my attitude, or...?
No, not at all.
Oh, yeah, the people who do these live chats, you know, Caroline and Sean and Zaheer and Nick and, Les. Les from Half Cocked Reseller Chat.
You've got a really long eyebrow, you need to trim it. It's really long compared to the rest of the sticker. Sorry. Carry on.
You might end up causing a divorce.
Oh, no,
because
fine.
She gets in a really bad mood when I'm watching them.
I don't. I'm really tired today. I'm just so worn out.
She's really tired every time I'm watching a live chat.
No, I'm not. I'm doing pretty well. I've been very tolerant of you. I'm just really
tired.
You're
tolerant of
me? Really tired today, I'm just saying.
How are you really tolerant? Why have you got to be tolerant?
No, I'm just re-watching your videos. I'm just saying. I'm just so worn out. I think I'm really well.
There's a bit.
Batteries low.
Okay. So,
anyway.
Just thought I'd have Shelley in the vlog. She hasn't been in for a while. Other than that, have you got anything to say?
No. I'm going to watch Gordon Ramsay's Hotel Hell. It's awful, but it's really good.
Do you still want to be with me or?
Oh, God. This is the crap I have to put up with. My,
gorgeous husband.
No.
Sexy husband.
No, my,
Wanging schlong of a husband.
A husband with issues.
What issues?
Stop asking me stupid
questions. I just want to be loved.
Oh, God, it's so corny.
I want to be loved, Shelley.
Can you see why I'm tired? Him and the two kids, look at these bags. Look at the backs. Thanks.
Anyway, I'm going to leave it here and go to bed. Well, no, watch Gordon Ramsay, then watch an hour of wrestling, then go to bed.
And I'll fall to sleep watching Law and Order or Criminal Minds. I love my crime
stuff. We do like crap TV.
Law and Order's good.
No, Law and Order's
and
crap.
Criminal Minds is good.
No, Criminal Minds is crap. I'll let you have Law and Order, but Criminal Minds is pants.
What about NCIS?
Is NCIS one with that old bloke with the grey hair?
Yes.
Yeah.
Sorry, I was just checking in case I'd sold something. No. Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
And,
it's crap.
And the geezer off that programme you used to watch, the one who had a beard with glasses, but on the programme I watch, he hasn't.
Oh, the one of Homeland.
Yeah,
that was
got
mental. Have you ever watched Homeland?
He's like a different person.
He's a completely different person. Anyway, I was going to be saying bye. So,
adios.
Peace out. Stay safe.
Ciao.
Stay beautiful.
Lovely design. Bye.